Tim Bowman utilizes male fashion in the street. Wearing a jacket with matching pants and neutral tones of brown, gold, and white. He was ready for any activity. With New Balance shoes of the same color, and can attend any event knowing that he represents the sweater. Next up, we have Marshall Reed.
I hope her camera.
Marshall is the lady of swagger.
Work it, girl, work it!
He represents benefits and eligibility 24. Whether it's for upcoming interview or just the strange stuff, Marshall looks ready for all in a sweet, tacky overcoat. To show the chocolate ensemble, which consists of chocolate wildlife pants that won't hold you back, but helps you float, and chocolate rich sneakers back to your neck, and can be stand with a pair of jeans for that casual look. The boots are the finishing touch on the length of Swagger's ensemble. Next up, we have Brandi Spurgeon. Green with envy in this outfit. Brown pants paired with a green quarter sleeve top from B-Boss Clothing Company. And a coordinating handbag that is minty fresh. Next up, we have Georgina. She's a go-to sweater set, gray and blue, and she knows how to work it. Next up, for benefits and eligibility 3, Sharon Seville. Your heart out. This outfit is called the La Chifre. This is a continuation of the Sahara meets Siberia collection. Sharon is sporting a Sydney style cockpit shirt by an unknown designer with a fawn short jumper from Route 66. The leggings and boots are from her own collections. To add to the animalistic flair, this outfit is sure to make you the envious prey of any predator. From benefits and eligibility 3. This outfit ensemble is entitled Eye of the Tiger. Elizabeth is clad from antler and claw, the animalistic prints inspired by the African Sahara with a slight fusion of Siberian. This outfit is sure to gallop its way off the runway, branch onto the streets, and strut right into your closet. Next up, Killer Rancor. This is Carolyn in an appropriate day or evening ensemble. She's wearing a long sleeve chocolate colored top embellished with delicate lace detail. Along with this, she is wearing a coordinating slightly flared tan and mocha paisley shirt with matching lace detail at the knee line. Okay, we're gonna have to ask everybody to keep their seats.